Hi there, thanks for taking the time. Panel 0.12 is out. There's a blog post about it, and I want to show you one of the new things, namely the improved index template that you see here, and that you can read about inside the blog post here. So this is a nice new template, and I'll show you how to use it, and I'll also show you how you can use the new index option to serve a default application as well. So let's take a look. So yeah, with Panel you can serve multiple applications just by specifying the file names you want to serve. These can be Python files, .py files, or they can be notebook files, .ipnb files. So you can serve a combination of normal Python files and notebooks. We can try it out. Let's try it out. And now it's started up. You can see it's serving two applications as at this location. But the index page, that's the, you could say, the home page. We'll try to take a look at that. So it's actually served at the root. So now you can see you have these two nice panels linking to each of the two applications. We can just start them up, but before we navigate there, we can see we can serve this as a dark themed index page or a light themed one. And also we have, if you have a lot of applications, it's nice to be able to search. So we can search for linked, or we can search for Explore, for example, and in that way we can find the application we're looking for. But let's take a look. Okay, so now we have one of these applications served here. It's nice. It's linked brushing, one of the things that the HoloViz ecosystem makes really easy to create. And we also have the component explorer here. We see a HoloViz plot. We can also have eCharts, for example, or Matplotlib or whatever. Back to the index template. And finally, I wanted to show you the new index option that we have here. So let's kill this terminal. And instead, this time we will serve the same two files, but we'll set this file to be the index page. And that means that if we navigate to the root of the URL, like this time we're actually redirected, you could see, to the default application now. So we can use this as a default index page or home page or something like that. That finalizes this video, but check out the blog post. There's really a lot of good new things in Panel 0.12. Thanks for taking the time.